was a disruption earlier at today's football match between the Raccoon Sharks and the Old Port Thunders. Apparently, the game was interrupted when an unruly fan got out of control and sparked a riot. The number of injured is not yet known.
Aren't you eating anything? Hey, Bob, where's your mind at?
What?
Huh? What a weird customer.
Who is this guy?
Damn it! He's unconscious. Are you all right?
What's taking so long? Hurry up!
I'm trying! I'm almost done!
Hurry! Hurry! This way!
Okay, it's done!
Eric!
Len, you take downstairs.
What's that?
It's gonna blow!
Get out!
Not just the hotel. Now the whole city is burning. You were lucky.
Thank you very much.
We've been patrolling the city, trying to help those in need, but it's worse than a war zone. The army's been called in. Better get out of the city while you can. I have a very bad feeling.
There's a huge void in my heart from everything that's been lost. I want to collapse, and the will to escape is the only thing keeping me upright. How long can it last? Sunrise is a long way off.
I'm getting too old for this.
from the start. But the battlefield is always there to deal with. And you must always fight to win. That was all I could think of at that time.
Yesterday, just before dawn, the Pentagon announced that radioactive waste has been leaked throughout Raccoon City. In accordance with U.S. safety regulations, the city has been placed under quarantine and the Army has been sent in to investigate and control the situation.
My old man used to say there ain't a place left on this earth that isn't a war-torn battlefield. After being out of the service for so long, I'd forgotten that little saying. Oh! This, though, was worse than even the hell I'd seen in Nam.
National Guard continue their efforts to keep the chaos in the city under some semblance of control. Their mission is proving to be more difficult than even the most
Take a look at this. It's a map of this place back when it was an art museum. There should be a ventilation tunnel underground.
And that'll get us out of here?
It should, but it's so narrow you might be the only one who can fit through.
So I'll get help and come back, right? Looks like it's a race against time.
Now that we've lost communications, there's nothing else we can do. All right, everyone. We've got to hurry up and find a way into that tunnel. It's going to be our way out of here. It'll take at least an hour to get through a space this narrow. Use this to keep in touch with me. It doesn't have much range, but the signal should get through if I'm close by.
Leave it to me. I promise I'll be back with help.
Hey, you made it!
Sorry to keep you waiting. I'm headed your way now. I'll pull the truck up to the front gate to get everyone together there. I won't be able to keep that position long, so hurry up, okay? I'll contact you again later.
All right, be careful. Listen up, everyone.
Help's on the way. Get to the front
lobby.
No way! I'm not leaving you behind!
You don't need to worry about him, Rita. He was born to be a cop. It'll take a lot more than that to stop a tough guy like him. Hell, we haven't even finished training the new recruits yet. Right, Marvin?
Yet.
Let me go!
No! It's way too dangerous to go back now.
I left something very important back there. Trust me when I say it's gonna be a big help to us later. I promise I'll be back before you know it.
Fine. But I'm not waiting long.
Fair enough. Thank you.
So long as you realize, if it's my ass or yours, you can bet my ass will be the first out the door, baby.
Right, buddy?
Yeah. Thank you. Wait a second! She's human!
Carter.
You're here for the sample, too. Right, Linda?
Yeah, now let's take that and get the hell out of here. You might want to get moving there too, stranger. Of course, you can always come with us. We got a helicopter waiting. What's going on?
Some kind of alert? Something's wrong. We should check it out.
Not now, of all times.
Too much growth weakens an organization. What should be important becomes overshadowed by greed. Mass production? Ridiculous! One masterpiece is enough.
Target is closing in!
All right, come on.
The thing's too huge. These 9mm are useless.
Almost got him.
Hold on!
Calm down. You must give me your blood.
Hey, something's wrong.
Sir, let's regain that distance then.
What the?
I won't underestimate it next time. It must be going to the man. Might as well set it up. Just in case.
Okay. I've reprogrammed it to take out those amphibian monstrosities instead.
Thank you.
not my favorite choice for a bodyguard, but oh well.
No need to worry. He knows who his masters are. But that's not all. I packed in a special little present. So if worst comes to worst, tall, dark, and ugly is ground zombie meat. After all, weapons are only so good in as much as you use them. What a masterpiece.
Yeah, let's just get out of here, okay?
Linda! Looks like you already finished cleaning up here as well. Extraordinary. I told you, there is nothing to...
This will be the 99th rodent I kill. Wait a sec. I think that may be a live one. Eh, well, fuck it.
What are you doing? Get the hell out there and find them. How long do you plan to just sit here and do nothing? Can you get it through your thick skull? If the package gets out, it will be your neck on the line, not mine.
Placement complete.
Okay. That seals off any ground exit.
What? Did you forget I'm the one that gives the orders here? Wait! Think of the position I'm in.
<gasps> 100. X. They plan to contain the incident the old-fashioned way, blowing up the target location and everyone in it with missiles? Why didn't you say anything, you weasel?
I kept telling you to hurry!
Damn!
Well, but where are you going? You need to find that capsule!
You do it. I'm not gonna go up in flames with the rest of the town. This job is turning out to be a lot harder than I had expected.
Hey! Wait!
The order to put CODX into effect has been issued. All units within the target area evacuate immediately. Repeat. The order to put CODX into effect has been issued. All units within the target area evacuate immediately.
So it has begun. I don't have much of a choice. Time to get my butt out of here.
Package?
What the?
My freedom would come at too high a price. I'm still infected, and so I remain. I'm feeling strange.
Me too.
It will all be over soon.
Hungry.
What? No. No way.
See? Never a dull moment. Now, let's finish this like men. We'll be right back.
so it is that I stay behind. Spreading the virus would be too unconscionable, even for me. Thanks for your help. I totally forgot how to connect to the net. My final contribution.
Being there, surrounded by all of that death and decay, taught me one important lesson that I didn't even learn in Iowa. That in the power to protect people, the ones you love, lay true valor and righteousness. It's my duty to survive and tell this tale.
What's done is done. We can't take it. However, we may be able to start again from the beginning. That's the one gift we humans have. We can rebuild.
Again. It's clear as day. It's us, mankind.
Like we missed one hell of a party.
What are you doing?
Taking a specimen.
While it's still fresh.
Here they come! Kill them!
No time for vampires, Four Eyes! Stay on him!
Oh, oh. Civilians.
Cool.
Spectre, take them out!
he keeps bleeding, he's gonna attract the entire neighborhood.
Quiet. I hear him.
This is a quarantine zone. Identify yourself.
Don't take another step.
Kill them all.
Who the hell are these guys?
Let me ask them.
Son of a bitch. Right back at you. Shit.
T-103 tyrant approaching.
Shit.